Merry Christmas! Well, Merry November, we're starting Christmas. I hope that you are well this afternoon. We are going to have lots of fun. We're going to sing our hearts out, dance our hearts out. Well, you'll dance, I'll play. And yeah, just get into a festive spirit. Hopefully you have your tree up, or maybe you're using this time to put that tree up. I hope that you've had lots of festive times already today. Maybe you have poured a little drink. I'd encourage that. That'll make me sound better if you have a drink, so that'd be good. Yeah, we're gonna have loads of fun. We're gonna sing some Christmas classics. Guaranteed to know every single one of these songs. Find some lyrics if you want them, but you can just dance along, sing to the bits that you know. There will be no surprises here. None of these ones you'll go, I haven't heard this one before. Guarantee you. Happy Christmas. Hi, guys. Hello, hello. Thanks, Yvonne. This jumper is probably about 10 years old, and everything else is courtesy of Home Bargains this week. So there we go. But yeah, we are ready to have some fun. Oh my goodness, we've got loads joining us. Hello, hello, hello. We will not do a warm-up or anything. I like that you are drinking. Great stuff. We will not do a warm-up. We're literally just going to get straight into singing. So yeah, if you haven't got that drink poured, get it poured now. I hope you have festive jumpers on as well. Oh, before I go any further, please take photos of yourselves or little videos of yourselves having fun here and just send them to me, just so that, yeah, I get to take part in your day as well, because I would love to see your faces. I don't get to see faces, I just get to sing to myself. So yeah, I'd love to see you, see and have some fun. So, we are going to start, as the name might suggest, with Step Into Christmas. Hello, hi everybody, all these messages coming in, hello, hello. We're going to start with Step Into Christmas, Elton John classic. How could we start without Step Into Christmas when it's called Step Into Christmas? Are you ready? Sing along, dance along, smile along, just have some fun. Here we go. Step Into Christmas. Let's go. Who cares, it's only November.
Just say
too busy. I'm just too busy stepping into Christmas to see, so I need to go back and see all these. But hi everybody, welcome, welcome. I hope song number one has got you into that festive mood. We're just going to keep going. It's going to stay just as Christmassy. As I say, if you've just joined us, you're going to know every single one of these songs. There will be no surprises. Yeah, and dance around that living room and just enjoy. Okay, we have stepped into Christmas. We are ready for a little bit of Shaking Stevens on this Sunday afternoon, aren't we? Woohoo! Let's get ourselves feeling super festive. Bear with me, as you know, all these songs are big songs with big sounds. So between each one, I'll just have to switch up my piano sounds just to make sure we get the authentic experience. But here we are. Merry Christmas, everyone. Hi, hi, hi. Merry Christmas, everyone. We are going for a little bit of synth and a little bit of dream. That sounds about right. Okay, are you ready? Shaking Stevens, Merry Christmas, everyone. We are going to have some fun. We're going to have a party tonight. That's what's going to happen. Okay. Oh, fix my hat. Here we go, song two. Thank you so much for spending your Sunday afternoon with me for a little bit of festive fun in our own houses. But hey, the great thing about doing a Christmas concert online is that I can wear my slippers. Yeah, I don't have to have heels on. I'm dressed up from the knees up and then I'm comfy in my slippers. So I hope whatever you're doing that you are feeling comfy and Christmassy at the same time. A little bit of Snow Is Falling or Merry Christmas, everyone, by Shaking Stevens. Okay, hello if you have just joined us. We are going to keep them coming. It just keeps going. We're going to carry on this Christmas party. We're going in to one of the all-time big ones. We're going for a little bit of Slade. Okay, Slade is coming to you today. I hope that you're dancing. And if you are dancing, take some videos or some pictures and send them to me, because I'd love that. So, Slade! We don't want that sound for Slade. They would not be happy with that. What do we want? Okay. Are you ready for a little bit of Slade? People keep saying my hat's lovely, but it's obviously not doing its job because it's getting sadder and sadder as we go, and we're only on song 3. It's got a long time to go. Okay, cost me a whole £1.99 that hat. Okay, are you ready? A little bit of Slade. Here we go. Are you hanging up that stocking on the wall? We're about to find. We are on our Step Into Christmas event. Thank you so much for joining me on this Sunday afternoon. I'm really, really thrilled that we've got so many people here. You are making my day, and I hope that I'm brightening yours just a little bit. We will get through this Christmas, and it will be brilliant in lots of different ways, and we're starting it off this way. If you are enjoying this so far, please take photos or videos and send them to me. I would love to see them, and look out for some more things coming throughout December. This is the first of many different offerings, and all completely free. So yeah, come and join me whenever you can. We're gonna have loads and loads of fun. But yeah, a little Christmas party to start off. So again, thank you so much for joining me. Again, gonna say none of these songs are gonna surprise you. So we are gonna move on to Sir Paul McCartney for this one. A little lovely one, a little bit simpler. Yeah, maybe not so much dancing, but maybe a little bit of shuffling. Or begin hanging those lights, yeah, sipping on that Prosecco.
and I'll be on a Prosecco as soon as I'm done here. I'm being very sensible with lemon and ginger tea beside me. But right after that, it's party time for me. So, we've just done Slade. We're moving on to Paul McCartney. Wonderful Christmas time. This one, again, another one that you all know. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Let's make sure we've got the right sounds, or else it will sound rubbish. For example, the right key, because that's essential. Oh, not synth piano. Not okay. Okay, are you happy? Are you here? We're ready. Thank you. So many compliments on the outfit. Genuinely, the skirt is a kid's skirt from Asda that I've had for about a decade, and the jumper I've had for almost a decade as well. So there you go. You don't need to be new to be feeling the Christmas spirit. Here we are. And you'll be glad to know they've both been washed since they came out of the storage last week. I don't have that musty smell no more. Okay, here we go. Paul McCartney, simply having a wonderful Christmas day. I hope that even if before 4 o'clock today you weren't feeling particularly festive, hopefully by now you are having a wonderful Christmas time. I am. It's enjoyable. Okay, a wonderful Christmas time. We are going to... we're going for my favourite one of all time. I've written the set list and it's still a surprise to me. So I don't know why I keep telling you not to be surprised, because I've forgotten how I'm going. We're going for Arguably the best Christmas song of all time. It's a biggie. It's good. I've cheated and recorded the backing track so I can play along with the backing track because there's too much going on in this track to just do just two hands. So you've got some backing stuff coming at you and I'm going to play along with that. I enjoy this one. I might watch the video for this afterwards. Love it. Love, love, love. Okay, let's make sure we get the key correct. Let's make sure we've got the sounds correct. Okay, are you ready for a little bit of Wham? The best that there is. Okay, I shouldn't say that because then everybody will leave after this because then I have to put the best in the middle, but we will finish in a high, I promise. Here comes Wham.
Thank you. the best Christmas song of all time. I hope that you were singing along, dancing along. Thank you so much. There's so many lovely comments coming in. I will catch up on them all later. If I start talking, I'll get too caught up. But thank you so much for joining me. I'm absolutely beyond delighted with the number of people that are here. I wish we were all in the same room dancing together, but hopefully this is a little bit of something, yeah? If you just joined, please do take pictures or send me videos. I'd love to see. And yeah, there are plenty more of these coming throughout the month. So follow the page, and there are going to be little itty bitty bits of songs, and then there's a chilled out session, and yeah, some more Christmas parties, a carol session. There's loads coming for you. Okay. Song number 6. This one we are doing because it is my husband's favourite Christmas song. He cannot help but sing along. So the words to sing along to, there's lots of verses in this one that you might not know the words to. You know the song. But the chorus, that couldn't be easier. The words are la 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 la. It went la 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 la. Okay, the song will begin once again. Loads of lying. If my husband can laugh at this one, then anybody can laugh at this one. I can't play this one without him singing along. So it has to go in there. I actually said to him, and he was like, yeah. So we're taking it a bit chilled now, getting a little bit less. But you can sway your arms to the chorus of this one. We're going to do A Spaceman Came Travelling. Christopher, are you ready? We need a little bit of vintage piano, I believe. We do. And Dream needs to be ready. Okay. A Spaceman Came Travelling. Love this one. Ha! There he says, I'll try and keep quiet. You could come down and join me and sing with me. He's already said no to that. Here we go. Spaceman Came Travelling. Move this a little bit. Okay. Oh, let's turn it up a little bit so it's a bit quieter.
Came traveling on a ship from afar, was light years of time since his mission did start, and over a village he halted his craft, and it hung in the sky like a star, just like a star. He followed a light and came down to a shed where mother and child were lying there on the bed. A bright light of silver shone round his head, and he had the face of an angel, and they were afraid. Stranger spoke and he said, do not fear, I come from a planet a long way from here, and I bring a message for mankind to hear. And suddenly the sweetest music filled me. Thank you.
Upstairs, and hope that you enjoyed that one. I love that song. It wasn't so much a party one, but it's a fun one to sing along to, and it doesn't really fit in with any of the other themes, so we had to do it today. It needs to come into this one. I hope that you enjoyed that one. A little bit of Spaceman Came Travelling. Okay, shall we keep going? Thank you so much for such lovely comments. As I say, I'm just seeing tiny little bits, but I hope that you are enjoying as we go. Okay, a little bit of Wizard. Yeah, I wish it could be Christmas every day. Shall we do it? It's getting bigger. Yeah, bigger and bigger and bigger, these songs. I told you there would be no surprises. I told you there'd be none that you'd be like, I don't think I've heard this song. Who are those guys? You know them all. We are doing Oh, I Wish It Could Be Christmas Every Day. Woohoo! Let's get the right sounds, because we don't want the same sounds as that. For there. I Wish It Could Be Christmas. Dancing instead of singing. Where are we? We need. See, when you're just a one woman show, you've got to make sure you've got as much sounds coming from your piano as you possibly can, because I don't have anything else. And I've just realised I'm missing a prop for the next song. But oh well, I maybe just need to run and grab that, because I can't do it without it. That would look ridiculous. Okay. Wizard. Oh, I wish it could be Christmas every day. Ready? Okay. Just take my sounds right. Here. I know we're right. I'm just supposed to start down low. Oh well, first one. I'm supposed to be down there. And when the snowman brings the snow. So if I start up there, awful. Okay, pretend you didn't hear that. Never mind. You were pouring a drink at that point, yeah, and nobody saw. That's the 30 seconds that you went to the toilet. Cool, okay. Professional as always. wish it could be Christmas every day, a little bit of Wizard. We have got two songs left this afternoon. We have got one song which is a very special request from my niece, and I'm never going to. We're doing a little bit of Jingle Bells. One that everybody knows, Jingle Bells. We'll do Jingle Bells and then we're going to finish in style, super, super style. But I don't have my Jingle Bells. I've left them upstairs. So just imagine that there's Jingle Bells there. Jingle, 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 jingle. I've actually got hundreds of Jingle Bells upstairs as well. And I did tell myself right before to make sure I wrote them down. But oh well, never mind. Okay, so we're going to do a little bit of Jingle Bells. This is for you, Hallie. Hallie is 2, just to put it in perspective for everyone else. 2.5. And loves a little bit of Jingle Bells and a little bit of Old Christmas Tree, Old Christmas Tree. Great songs. So, Jingle Bells. Jingle Bells it is. Oh. I can hear a jingle bell jingling. Santa is coming. Santa, who is also in the shape of my husband. Can I have? Thank you. Woohoo! Not the most fancy, but we have some Jingle Bells. Nothing if not professional. Okay, here's some Jingle Bells. This is for you, Miss Lovely Hallie, and any other little ones watching today. I hope you have some Jingle Bells to jingle jingle with me. Okay, you ready? That's where we are. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha ha ha! Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Way! That is for you, beautiful Hallie. Hope that you enjoyed that. Hope you're not too bored and you're already watching Peppa Pig, which is actually probably more likely, or Mickey's Christmas, but oh well. Your mama can play it back for you later on. Okay guys, we have reached the final song of today's Christmas party and we are finishing in true style. We are finishing with some super high notes. So yeah, hope you've saved your voice for this one. We're going high, we're going big, we're going diva. We can't not finish with Mariah Carey. Okay, thank you so much again for joining me today for Step Into Christmas. This week there will be 2 offerings, I hope, of 12 songs of Christmas which will be coming to you, which are just designed as 2-minute things just to cheer up your December days. Next weekend we have Christmas Cocktails, which is chilled out Christmas classics. So as much as we love these ones, if you are more of a Nat King Cole, Bing Crosby, Michael Bublé, chilled out versions of things, and that's happening next week. You can pour a Prosecco, pour a Bailey's, a mulled wine, read a book, stick it on the background, whatever. That's happening next week. And there will be a carol concert happening as well in another one of these Christmas parties. So yeah, I hope that you've enjoyed it. As again, let's say thank you so much for joining me. Absolutely thrilled. Thrilled to be here on your Sunday afternoon. Thank you for making me a part of your day. We are going to do Mariah. Are you ready? I think I need to fix my hat. Mariah would not be happy. She would not be happy with this hat. Right, we also need to make sure that we've got the right sounds, because she would not be happy with the wrong sounds. Okay. Are you ready to Mariah with me? I apologise for what comes out of my mouth at the end of this song. I get carried away. Here we go. Last song. Give it everything.
don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Merry Christmas. Thank you so much for joining me. Keep an eye on the page for everything else that's coming up. I will try and keep you feeling festive throughout the month of December. And believe me, you joining me does so much more for me than I am doing for you. So thank you so much. I am off to get into my pajamas, pour a Prosecco, and watch a Christmas film. You've made me feel very festive. Thank you so much. Loads of love.